guys, so it's 12:30 in the morning on Sunday the 4th of September, and as you guys all want more videos, I thought I'd give you this one from today, or rather now yesterday. So yesterday I went to a roller derby up in London. It was the London Rock and Rollers presents the 7 Deadly Bouts of Hell, Need for Greed. And it was there was two different bouts. It was the London Rock and Rollers All-Stars was the second bout, versus one of the, I don't know how to pronounce his name, is there, Old Reiki Twisted Thistles is their team name. They were from Old Reiki in Scotland. I don't know where that is. So the second one was the Old Reiki Cannonballs versus the London Rock and Rollers Badass Rising Stars team. I'll just show you this. This is something you get at the bout, which is really cool, as it shows you all the players and it tells you all of their names. And yeah. It's just incredibly cool. And yeah, so I went to that bout. It was a lot of fun to watch. It was really enjoyable, and I got to see a couple of my favourite roller girls that I've seen at some bouts before. So here is some footage from the roller derby. See you next time, guys. Bye. Next up, are you ready for this challenge? It's the London Rock and Rollers! I swear to go from the legal procedure which was shown on the legal drama status for the ARG. See?